Hi, I'm Ria Chupek reporting from UTV. I'm here with
Nick Castellano,
Cassandra,
Diego,
Lori,
Miss Greeley,
Tiani Lowe,
Juan Posadas Jr.,
Russell Avendaniel,
Chim Okafor,
Madison McGregor.
Hey Nick, okay, so what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
Sleeping in the desert.
Where in the desert?
Arizona.
Nice, nice. Are you gonna be with your Valentine?
No, I don't get girls.
Okay.
I'm spending it with someone that I really like and it's anonymous, so.
All right, do you have any special plans that you guys are gonna do?
Yes, we're going out to dinner, and that's all I know of because it's a surprise.
Oh, that's cool. All right,
what about you?
Mine, I'm just gonna spend it at home and get a lot of candy and just, that's it. Just, you know, that's it. That's all okay.
What have you done for previous Valentine's Days?
Past Valentine's Day, I've spent it with my family. That's it. I mean, I didn't do anything Valentine's Day before, so.
What about you?
Mine's a surprise with someone who has to be anonymous, but I think it involves dinner, and yeah. Okay.
What have you done previously on Valentine's Day?
Go out to dinner, movies, spend time with friends, things like that.
Hi, Miss Greeley. What are your plans for this Valentine's Day?
Quiet evening at home.
All right, what have your previous plans been on Valentine's Day?
Mostly we like to avoid busy places, so a few times we've had Valentine parties with friends.
That's nice. What did you guys do during these Valentine's parties?
Everybody just brought a potluck and just sat around and talked.
That's great. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Tiani. Okay, what are you doing this Valentine's Day?
I actually have softball practice at 7:15 in the morning. And after that, I don't know what I'm doing.
Do you have a Valentine?
I don't know yet, but I'm talking to someone, so.
What have you done previously on Valentine's Day?
Went to the movies, and that's all.
All right, well, thank you. All right, Junior, what have you done previously on Valentine's Day?
Hung out with my friends. Eating food, I guess. Nothing really too special.
What are you doing this Valentine's Day?
Probably the same thing, again.
Do you have a Valentine?
No, I don't.
All right, well, thank you very much. All right, what are you doing this Valentine's Day?
Probably gonna go to my girl's house, hang out with her.
Who is your girl?
Gabby Bartolome.
All right, that's cool. What are you gonna do at her house?
You know, nothing.
Okay, what have you done previously on Valentine's Day?
Just went to her house and did nothing.
All right, thank you. Do you want to give your special girl a shout out?
Yes, Gabby. Thank you for being an amazing girlfriend, and I love you.
Aw. Hi, what are you doing this Valentine's Day?
I'm going to go hang out with my mom, you know, try to find a girl.
Is your mom your Valentine?
Yes, yeah. My mom's my Valentine. Love your mom.
What have you done previously on Valentine's Day?
Eat chocolate that people give me. I don't have a Valentine, so I never have a Valentine. I mean, I'm looking for the Miss Perfect, you know.
All right, well, she's out there somewhere, and thank you so much. Hi, Madison. What are you doing this Valentine's Day?
I'm probably going on a really fancy date somewhere with my boyfriend.
All right. He's going to be your Valentine?
Yes.
What have you previously done on Valentine's Day?
Last Valentine's Day, I spent the entire day watching Frozen, and I counted 38 times.
Wow, that's cool. Do you want to give a shout out to your boyfriend?
Yeah. Hi, Joey.
All right, thank you so much.